No sabré decirte la razón. Yo no sé.
Lisa, dear.
Where
are
I enjoy my class today. It was very nice, and I'm also very happy that people give feedback, so I can also change sometimes my class, because sometimes you just have a concept and you just do it, and it's not really that what the people like. And so I try to ask the students what they like, also during the class, if this is okay, or if they are comfort with the tempo or with the style, and then I try to give the input back.
Salsa Paradies. Afro-Cuban is getting quite out there. Like, people, they want to know more about it. They want to know also where the salsa comes from. Because to do 1, 2, 3, like in salsa, is easy. But to see where it comes from, is that would be the interest part, or the more interesting part, I would say, about the Cuban dance or Cuban culture.
I like it, but it's very hard. It's moves that I'm not used to do, and it's hard to dance like that, but I like to try to progress in salsa, in Cuban style. I think Afro is very important to progress.
Yo soy la de Puila, Meca 2014. Yo me subí en MEMA, hacemos un especialista de afro-cuban. Yo seguí de trabajar y de trabajar, y había personas dans mes cours. Et aujourd'hui, l'afro-cuban, il prend une ampleur, ça se développe partout, afro, rumba, voilà, tout globalement, ça prend de l'ampleur et je suis très heureuse.
Nous avons cubain et nous avons portoricain et New York style. On a fait aussi pachanga, on a fait un tour, un one, Anna Anichi, Jacquita Bona va venir encore, on a fait la bachata, on a fait maintenant partner work, salsa cubaine.
Des vraies histoires, des vraies légendes, c'est passionnant. Donc aujourd'hui, on s'intéresse beaucoup à l'afro, que c'est notre fierté. Voilà, c'est ça, et je vous vois. Nous, on vient tous de là, et puis c'est ça qui est fort dans notre. Maintenant, on arrive à mélanger la rumba avec la salsa, l'afro avec la salsa. Voilà, à la base, c'était du casino, maintenant, c'est salsa, c'est la sauce. Et nous, on a cette chose qui est très forte.
Continuez à travailler l'afro-cubain. Ça vous aide en général dans toutes les danses cubanes, ça aide dans tout. Vous allez voir après que votre corps il va être complètement différent. Voilà. Et vive l'afro-cubano!
Nous sommes comme une star aujourd'hui.
Vous êtes une star.
I'm the lady in red.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 5, open. Open, open, open. To the right, with your right cross behind your left. Yes, perfect. And 6, hoch mit deinem links Arm und zurück und 7. Und dann ich mache eine Rückschritt und ich meine links Beine zurück und 1, 2, 3 und Inside 5, 6, 7. Genau.
There are many festivals in the
same time, so that's why this time no show. But soon I will come back to the show, and maybe why not solo show or something like that.
We travel a lot to Cuba and learn there. Recently we have been doing a lot of danza contemporánea cubana, and we have very good teachers there. They are unknown in the salsa scene. Raúl, he's a dancer in Retazos. It's a new dance company. They're doing contemporary dance. He's a role model for me because he has a great way to move, to work with his body. It's very logical what he does. I think there is nothing worse than being stubborn and to stick to only one style of dance or only one type of music. The more open you are, that's our philosophy, the better you get, the more people you reach with what you are doing.
Moi j'adore, j'ai profité chaque instant sur scène et je me suis vraiment régalée.
Perfect show is that the flamenco dancers, they call it el duende. It's like when you are not thinking about what you're doing, when you're in the moment, right now, right here, without thinking, just dancing. It's like an orgasm, but dancing.
So it's, no orgasm tonight, but you
know. No orgasm tonight. It was a quickie.
It was a great day, exhausting day. I did all the Afro and Cuban workshops. It was great, a lot of information, but I think I'm dead now. But I'm still dancing for the party.
Well, it's the 8th edition of the Salsa Paradies, and I like it because it's very, very close, you know, to your friends, and we have people from all over the areas here. We have Luxembourg, we have France, Germany, and it's very cozy, and we have so much fun. Really, Salsa Paradies is one of the best festivals here in the area, and you have to be there. It's the place to be.
Salsa Paradies.
on dit voilà, il y avait deux chiens. Donc dans l'arrêt de bus, on dit on fait quoi? On attend, on marche ou on attend une bus? C'est bête.
But I don't do popping and locking and all that stuff.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner.